going to jail, mate.
No, mate. Hello, mate. My name's Jason. Why are you in jail?
Oh, I've been stealing some drugs.
Oh, we should be a tip and sell drugs, you know?
Oh, yeah, you've been stealing
them
too?
Yeah, yeah. That's good, man.
Escape.
Hey, bro.
I don't know, might have run off or something.
Oh, let's do this tunnel.
Yeah, that'd be pretty good.
By how?
Get a job in the kitchen. Yeah, job in the kitchen.
Alright, let's go.
Spruce knives.
Alright.
Let's go.
Wait, they're gone. They're gone.
Then go after them.
All right.
Now.
Have you heard the news?
Yeah.
He has escaped.
Who?
Greg Simpson.
Oh, I've heard the news. I heard that there was more
people.
We
must take drastic action. We must call out Michael Henderson.
Have you told him the news?
No, I haven't. I thought that if we did, we might be in grave danger.
That is wise as a decision, sir. I heard he escaped with a few other drug lords as well.
Mm-hmm.
Dealing steroids, they escaped. Why are we in this house? Why are we in this house? Is it something to do with the hacker living here?
Yes.
I heard he helped Michael Henderson, didn't he?
Yes.
Have you called him yet and told him?
Yes. I have not told...
You've called him, but you haven't told him. Is that what you're trying to say? Alright. He'll probably come in, like, in a few minutes. We just wait.
We must hope that Michael Henderson gets here as quickly as possible.
There he is.
Hey, how's it going?
Thank you, Italian.
How's it going, man? You rejoined the force?
After Ella died, I had to do something with my life, eh?
Yeah. Think about rejoining. It's a good idea.
So,
who's this? Are you the one that called me?
He's the Sir Respector's rank, alright?
He called me in the middle of a spy operation on my personal mobile.
Look, who's the hacker we're talking about?
Cheech. He's on his way.
Oh, he's on his way.
He's at the grocery store.
Alright. Alright. So,
fill me in. Why am I here?
A highly evil drug lord has escaped from a maximum security prison. We have called you here to hopefully recapture him.
Why are you asking me?
Because you've got connections with him. You know about him. We worked on the same
thing, mission? Well, you were on the other side.
You were involved in this mission.
Who escaped?
Greg Simpson.
You're telling me he escaped? How the hell did he escape? He was in the maximum security.
He had other people. He had
You're in confinement. How the hell did he escape?
Look, no one knows for sure.
How could you guys let this? How did it happen? What did he do? Get a bunch of spoons and tunnel his way out?
Well, they tunneled their way out. That's how I know. They all escaped. They're out there on the loose. Apparently they're dealing steroids.
He's in solitary. How the hell does he get out of solitary? Isn't it meant to
be
like...
A bomb
can get you out of anywhere.
I didn't see any explosion at the prison, did I?
Alright, okay. You better calm down, alright? Just go there. Just go down. Alright, just go sit out. I think you better leave. You'll go time to... I think you better leave, alright? I'll help make him calm down. I know he did a really bad thing to you and your family. But you just gotta keep it on the chin and just still do the mission. It's only business, it's not personal. You gotta think like that.
I'll do it. One condition. He's gonna die.
The only time you can shoot him is if he's shooting you.
Firefighter.
Yes, that's the only way. But we can't do that, alright? It's against the law. It's bad for our reputation.
He escaped solitary confinement, he killed people. What else do we else?
He's still in steroids. We'll talk about it there.
We have him on the database.
Yeah. The hacker. I don't know who the hacker is.
Cheech.
Yes.
He's coming. He's on his way.
All right. We'll go in there now.
Wait. Yeah. Listen. If we're going to do this, he's going to die. Let's do it. Let's go.
Told you. The only way is in self-defense. You better be praying that there's going to be self-defense. All right.
So what do we do?
Not Cheech. Hello, are you the hacker?
No, I'm not. I'm here to replace your
old. Oh, my old detective. Oh, the one who got shot in that mission.
Who's this?
Oh.
We said no other cops.
Oh, it doesn't matter. We deserve another.
What happened to Dylan Poole?
He got shot. Alright. We need to think of a plan. Here's a plan. I've got the idea in my head. So, we know that they're going to meet up and still deal steroids near that Wanneroo. Intelligence has told us. Wanneroo.
Traceable anonymous tip.
Yeah, okay. In Wanneroo Road, there's the commercial area, and then there's this huge park. They're meeting up there, and then... They've got the steroids with them there. But we have to stop them because they're going overseas to South America to sell the steroids. We found this out by intelligence a few days back. So this is the plan. One of us has to go undercover and pretend we're part of them. And we'll give the word, and then you guys will come in. I'll take the steroids, I'll give it to you. You'll run off, and then we'll take them down. Or bring them to jail, or if we have to, we'll kill them. Someone has to be the detective. Do you want to do it?
I think I'm coming.
You don't want to? Well, it's either us two. It can't be you.
You know, if I do, I'll kill them before we
get the drugs. That's exactly why you're not going undercover. I will go undercover. I'll go think of disguise, but I'm not getting rid of this moustache.
Sure,
I don't care. I'm not getting
rid of the moustache.
Where's his glasses? That was a good mustache. That was a good,
Okay, you get the glasses if you get rid of the mustache.
No.
Okay, you don't get the glasses.
Is this good?
Put these on.
Look, I got rid of the mustache. Thanks. Alright.
That makes him look like a bloody young Michael Jackson, eh?
Yeah,
Well, guys, I gotta go.
You gotta go?
Yeah, do some stuff, eh?
Right.
Well, see you
now. Oh, we'll see you.
I got it. I'll stay.
All right.
I don't usually look like this, but this is my disguise.
Oh, yeah. It's good to meet you.
Yeah.
We're the Three Stooges.
I better go there now. Alright. I'll go there now.
We gotta do this mission as soon as possible. I'll go see if they call for us. Alright.
Computers. Get on the computer.
I've got my walkie talkie, alright? I'm gonna be like, yeah, here's your walkie talkie. Alright.
Get on that computer and start doing some hacking.
I've got a tracker.
Start typing in. Follow him.
Yeah,
keep that tracker on him.
Look, I see him now.
Oh, is there, I'm gonna go try out the essential system, alright?
Check.
They're right here right now. I'm just gonna say hello.
Alright, be careful. Alright,
how's it going, guys? I
do
steroids too.
Alright,
go ahead.
Alright,
alright.
Alright,
alright.
Alright,
alright.
Alright,
are you taking these to South America?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I thought so.
Alright.
It's safe to come. They're all safe to come now.
Come now. They're over here.
I won't kill any of them before the job is done, okay? But remember, Greg Simpson is going to die.
Are they over there? Oh, we better guard this. Yeah, better guard it right now. I'll go up to them. Stop it.
Get him!
Who shot him?
Michael Henderson.